Huh, lady, you look a little scared. Are you okay?
I felt someone watching me.
We're the only two in this boxcar.
You sure?
Positive.
Maybe it's all in my head with COVID and people dying. And I'm in constant fear that I'm going to catch it. It all stressed me out. Just the thought of not being able to taste my food or smell when something stinks.
You really want to smell stinky stuff?
No, I want to know that I need to move away from something that stinks.
You are acting like my mom. She has anxiety issues. She worries about everything and assumes she's always being followed. Mom's so paranoid like daily. Cautious is one thing, but mom overdoes it, over-exaggerates the situation.
Does it really look that bad?
Well, we all have room for improvements.
Thanks for not treating me like I'm crazy or something.
With a mom like mine, you learn to respect everyone. Well, my stop is coming up. Nice talking to you.
Thanks again, be safe. I just hate not knowing who is around me. And someone just had to get on this car with me.
Lady, you're talking to me.
No, just thinking out loud. Here's my stop, have a good trip.
Lady, I just got off work, I'm going home.
Okay, that's nice. Dad, thanks for waiting on me.
That's what dads do for their daughters. Let's go home.